Hang on. Bliskin? Hang on. Bliskin? Doesn't say you're live yet, dude. Hang on. Bliskin? Doesn't say you're live yet, dude. Let's see, hang on. David Weissman is live streaming. Yep. Yep. Dude, that's pretty base. I might turn off our Skype. I don't know. I'm gonna turn off the sound. I'm just gonna be a little bit behind you. Is that fine? All right. Yeah, your ship's pretty base, dude. Dude, that's a terrible name for a chipu. It's based. Show me. You know what? I'm behind you. That's why. Jesus, dude, this is May. Look at the size of that thing, dude.
It sure looks like you can.
Yeah.
Are you gonna be in a battle cruiser?
I don't care, you do whatever.
The nav beacon is spinning up.
Dude, that ship is so base looking. Really? How much does it cost to buy a premium, dude? Is that an artillery cruiser that you were just looking at? Yeah, I think so. The long one? That big Venus gun in front? Are those missile tubes? On the top, dude. What do you use it for generally? My shield? Looks like it can take a while to find a game, huh? What's the total population? sucks, man. What's the ship that I should play, dude? Really? Oh, this is gonna be based. What's the Red Sands is the map? What do you like over Mars? I'm gonna turn on the sound here. It could be based. Dude, I'm gonna turn off our Skype, right? The game.
Ships, eliminate incoming enemy forces.
Got a bearing on the enemy ship.
Engaging. Ship is damaged, Captain. Systems depleted, Captain. Activated. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Maneuvering thrusters. Exoshell disengaged. power to maneuvering thrusters.
The ship's falling to pieces.
That didn't go well. True.
That was pretty intense, dude. I saw them. One was a really base one, the Savior kill. Did the, was that a Corvette that chased you down? Dude, I want you to play a Corvette. Fuck, man. What was the first ship you played in? Just do it. Just fucking do it, dude.
Well, that didn't work. May as well try Corvetting.
Yeah, I saw that, dude. Dude, look at that fucking thing. It's basically just it's a glorified fighter, dude. The base Bover.
Do it.
So, when you're in the Corvette, can you warp across the map?
Corvette moves from one end of the battlefield to the other in a hurry. Just don't expect much in the way of protection once you get there. What she's lacking in armor, she makes up for in maneuverability. In the right hands, she can fly circles around the larger, slower ships out there and do some decent damage at close to mid-range.
You can't? But how do you, that's like a catch 22. How can you play it if you don't have any XP in it?
Yeah. But you can't play a game in it?
It's a Bover, dude. Based Bover. Based Bover.
Spinning up the nav beacon.
Dude, I think you got hit by an artillery cruiser at one point. It was like out of nowhere. Jesus, shoots that, dude. Whoa. Dude, have you been to Gander Mountain? Yeah. Going out of business, dude. What'd you get? You got a what? It's kind of based. The base Bovaris.
Attention all ships. Destroy all enemy vessels. Good hunting, Captain.
Were you playing over Holy Terra?
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Alright, dude. I'll call you after.
To turn this around. ready to launch.
Hi, Captain. Going to full burn. Forward thrusters offline. Captain.
Thank you.